All right, let's see what this is all about. Rule.
So you allow song requests now. Love to know.
No. It's not a song. It's a masterpiece. I don't wanna fucking. I have to fucking. Oh, someone took my fucking name. Why are you so annoying, huh? Why are you fucking. No, you took my fucking. You fucking took my just get a house too? It's so annoying. These fucking guys, man. Fucking annoying when they force you to fucking make an account. Cucksucker. Wow. Position Q. All right, let's see what this shit is. All right. All right, what do you want? Choose your class. Gender studies. Recommended damage for beginners. Recommended healer for beginners. How about you don't insult me? Nihilist. What do you think Warlock is, guys? Nihilist, maybe? This sounds like a Shadow Priest, right? Lich, maybe. Poisonous Necromancy. Ah. Poisonous Necromancy. Difficulty. Easy. Leather man. What do we play, chat? Scholar. Do I play healer? Do I play healer? Nah. Champion is good, DPS for beginners. Bros, have you played this a lot or what? It came out a few days ago. All right, let's just let's do Lich, shall we? All right, let's just do fucking. Fresh start. A character reset and wiped every season. Okay. What do you want, Forsen? Yeah, now I can fucking do it, huh? Alright, where the fuck is the options menu? What? It created or what? Yeah, okay. What? Did someone steal my name or what? Bro, what the fuck is happening? I'm losing to the menu chat. Forcing was already chosen? Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright. Lock and load. There we go. No. Stupid. Just get a house. Hoe. Just get a hoe. What the fuck? Alright, tutorial. Alright, stop fucking typing in the fucking... Get me out of this fucking shit. How the fuck do I hide this shit? Alright, I can't get to the options menu right now. Bro. Can I get an option menu and turn this shit off? Before I fucking... I'm ready to try movement. Okay, I'm ready. I never played a game before, so... Okay. You have 150 spells in the game to discover, building a team composition. Okay, examine your 8 starter spells by hovering your spellbar. You have a minute to read the tooltips. You have a large spellbook in the lobby where you can change the 8 spells in your bar into all different playstyles. Yes. Use tab and C, target enemies quickly, use mana cast ability every second, restore some mana passively. Basic attack, space bar for no cost, classic, keep the torment. Dot on all enemies for pressure, use parasite miasma, 2 and 3 your spell order to deal even more pressure. Use pestilence on enemies that are close to each other to spread the plague. Alright, frequently use terrify 5 on your spell bar to fear enemies. Keep your underworld armor 8 on your spell bar buff at all times. Use Blood of Dying and marry them with low health. You run completely out of mana, look for some safe open to meditate. Alright. Most attack spells are performed on your selected target hotkeys. Alright, left clicking player, tab cycles through. F1 target self. I hate when they put shit on F1. I don't know why WoW players do that. F1 is such a shitty fucking hotkeys. I'm not gonna... I never used them in my entire... I used them for fucking mount summoning. It's such a terrible one. Target ally 2 and 3, target self. Alright. Mostly for fucking healers and shit. Alright. Basic attack, space bar, 1 to 3 abilities, Q and E, classic, T use trinket, resolve, removes cow control, meditate, restores mana. Alright, can I get a oh. Fuck. Hello, I would like an options menu. Defeat the opposing team. Yeah, maybe I fucking... Alright. Alright. Spacebar is shite. Parasite.
This Warcraft 3 arena update looks pretty good. It's truly a 2021 remake. They only added 10 polygons and didn't change anything that made the first miserable of fun dying to the menu. Hopefully they fixed the moderation from 2011 along with the graphics.
10 polygons? E is my armor. Alright, what is my Q? Blood of the Dying. Missing health. Restores 50% of target's allies missing health and 20% of their missing mana. If cast it on self, sacrifice 50% health. For what? For 20%, okay.
Alright, stop fucking typing, man. Fuck off.
Jesus Christ. This shit should be off. By default.
Hey, there's a 3v3 $1,000 tournament, boys.
Look at that. Alright, no, seriously, fuck off with this.
This is why I hate free-to-play games.
I can't see. Where is the fucking option menu for notifications? Alright, first of all, probably do something like... Alright. Which are... Alright, I want to leave the... Am I retarded, or why can't I find where you turn up the shit? There are only hotkeys.
You forgot to look the staff they dropped, Mr. Force.
Loot the staff they dropped? What?
Did I?
They drop in the tutorial a staff? Wait, what? Oh, wait, is it gear based too?
In PvP?
Yes? What the fuck? How do you gear then?
Alright. Let me think here. What is this? What is this shit? How do I turn this shit off? Social. That's not it. That's add a friend. And this won't help because it doesn't block them, I'm assuming.
You can right click where it says world 1 and leave the channel. Advice friends pubbers.
Oh yeah? And how the fuck do I leave this?
Oh, D&D.
Shit. Yeah, okay, that worked. D&D enabled. Relog to disable. It didn't even fucking enable in the first place.
How do we turn off notifications?
I mean, what, like...
What? I got fucking... What? Server down. Fuck.
Yeah, server status offline.
Yeah, devs. What do you expect?
The fuck you expect, man?
Nice sponsor. Think they can afford to sponsor someone? Their fucking server is running on wood. They're watching for sure. EU servers going to be introduced soon. Wait, these aren't EU servers? East Coast US. I guess East Coast isn't the worst thing in the world for an arena based game. But still. Alright, so an ETA or do I play something else? Devs.
And get some fucking notification blocking shape. It's a free to play game. What do you expect happens to streamers? If you want any kind of like promotion, gotta fucking
block that shit. I have a few games we can play in the meantime. They are restarting servers to fix D&D command. Oh yeah? Hey, streamer privileges, boys. Streamer privileges.
Alright, how long will that take? Online.
Oh shit, there we go. Surely it will work this time. Kappa Cope Sin.
The fuck?
What the fuck? All right, you gonna give me a super priority or what?
Hello, Mr. Force. I noticed the title says games and shit, but we've been sitting here in a lobby for 30 minutes. Is the game supposed to be a staring simulator?
Anyways, can we play Outer Wilds, or at last Outer Worlds?
Yes. We'll play it soon on the tier 3 sub only stream, alright? Make sure to, Oh, here it comes. My Golden Willy Wonka ticket. Oh shit. It halved. Are you fucking kidding me? Hey, look at that, every time I do it. Oh shit, they're doing something, I think. Hey, it halts every time, huh? We're coming. No. Now what? Banned? I don't think so. It's not. I forgot. Like, typed it in 4 times in a row the right way, and then suddenly it doesn't work. Oh, it said Arena Q3, and then I got the invalid again. Session 7, and then it says invalid username or password, so clearly it is the right one, or I wouldn't see the fucking... Now it's growing, 19. It's a login queue, force and why? What do you mean, it's a login queue? What does that mean? It's a login queue, force and why? The password is not wrong! Fuck. Oh, the password was wrong. I forgot. All right. I still can't get out of the... Can I make a channel? I wanna make a channel. Yeah, I know it's a black screen. I'm gonna block out some stuff. Hang on. I can't make a new channel. Alright, maybe D&D works now. Yeah, not very much. Oh my god! Stop! Yep, servers crashed again. Alright, stop spamming me and maybe the servers will stay up. I can't put fucking D&D, it didn't work. They're starting to fix D&D. Yeah, maybe that's what they were doing the fucking last time. Give them one more online. Oh no, if it's not working, it's not working. Astaroth the Grim, the Calcium Overlord, Filarol, Frailty Feather, Epace, Hiski, the Giffle, a Major Manhole, and Sir Cannon. Hey boys, welcome back. A Major Manhole with 1 year. Great gameplay, Mr. Force. Love the black screen. Well, precautions, man. Precautions. Forsen's community is so toxic and not funny since 2017. True. Oh, here we go.
Q is 182.
I remembered, don't worry. Did no forget. No forgore. But I don't like my... Oh, I'm in. Alright, D&D! Wait, I'm not getting invited. It works. I think it works. Okay. The problem remains, though. One problem remains. Okay. The problem that remains is not a problem, actually. I think we are good. Are we good?
Soda literally played this for 8 hours yesterday and he had zero issues.
Forsen plays this for 10 minutes and literally got hacked, crashed the servers and made them create a D&D function.
Will you guys please stop bullying me?
Okay, villain coins used to unlock skins, stash tabs and more. I don't care so much. They force and you are banned from participating in our games since your community is causing our game and other players bad experience. Please stop attempting to log in. Fake Copson. They're adding more servers. They make it sound like they're going out to buy milk. 5 minutes. Adding servers. Soda had like 2 times the viewers and played with no issues. Well, we have a different viewer base. That's for sure. Alright, is it gonna be fixed, like, now or no? I don't even know if they're actually in chat or if someone just... Is he here or what? I'm the dev, it's fixed now.
Hey Forson, I have something very important to tell you. Okay, you listening? All right, here I go.
Thank you. Next game, please. Community. Hunger in chat. I will play now. Please don't crash the server.
D&D. Okay.
Hello, Mr. Force. Villain Dames community rep here. Uh-huh. We are now offering to sponsor you to stop playing this game so that your community stops crashing our servers. Please uninstall the game immediately. It has been a pleasure working with you. XQCL.
Alright. Village coins, ability essence. So these spells that I don't have, where do I buy them? I'm assuming you buy them. Does gear matter in ranked or what? I can't click them. No. Not a lot. Oh, you loot gear off the matches. Okay. Alright, so you win, you get the gear. That's what you're saying. Spell effects.
Developer, we have a problem. 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 Developer, we have a problem.
How do you buy your spells with the crystals? Right click. Doesn't work. You click the spell. Well, I don't fucking... I am clicking on it. Double click. Doesn't fucking work. Fucking cocksucker. It's bugged. Because on the server load. Works for me. Alright, maybe I just have to play a game here. Alright, so what do we have? Torment. 11 seconds. 11 seconds. Seven seconds. 14 sec cooldown.
Say it with me, chat.
He doesn't know PP left.
Seven seconds, 11 seconds. 7 seconds. In flame. 7 seconds, 2. 0.75 cast. Okay. What is this? Fear. Fear. Uh-huh. Instant deals 705. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. This should be good. Okay. Yep. Alright. I can't get the other spells, so let's just go with the basic. Alright, ranked for 3v3 Flex Q. Climb the ladder for esports eligibility and Caesar reward. Unranked. I'm guessing I have to do this before. Alright, I'm fucking ready. Stop inviting me to party. I'm guessing they have a smart system in place where if you solo queue, you'll meet other solo queuers. And if you stack, you verse a stack.
Right, surely.
Six is borderline. Actually, six is borderline piano player. Like it's doable. I had it myself, but if you only have eight, then you should probably change it to something else. Meditate. Z is kind of a shitty hotkey. Trinket. On T, what do you have on R? You have nothing on R. You'd rather do R than fucking T. I wonder why it's default. I had trinket on F though. Enemy 2. Oh, here, R, okay. R. T, I guess. Oh, I see how they, why they did it like that. Because it's in a row. Alright, you know what? I can get behind that. I can get behind that. Known issue. Re-queue or re-log for long queue times. They should be instant. Well, the question is this queue time longer than the logging queue time right now? Alright, why are you guys fucking able to send me fucking invites? Huh? Can we play a game, dude? One fucking match. Join a party so they can't send them. But I want to solo to not get stuck. I'm so angry at this forcing guy, I might actually sue him.
He has no right to prevent people like me who invested so much in this game from playing it. Just ban this guy already. Yeah, that's a troll.
Is Forsen, right? The developers banned every single person who put Forsen or mods in the global chat. I got perma banned just for saying mods here. Developers, I'm sorry.
I don't have into the fucking sound. You broke the TTS or something.
Is ranked out, by the way?
Or, like, do I have to play, like, the quick play in order to unlock ranked? Or is it not out yet? Not yet.
God, these coffee pastas, man. Some of them are probably legit. Young Bong XD, Wizard, Christian Justice Joker, The Real Rudderman, and Dwight Schrute with 1 year. Thank you, boys. Welcome, welcome back.
1 year, bro. Fist me. I will, man.
I am a AOK esport player. I am a AOK esport players. I have a tight schedule and you're ruining it. Prepare for consequences. Consequences will never be the same. God damn it, dude. I just wanted to play a fucking game. Yeah, great choice again with those fucking streamers. As always, destroying gaming experiences for everyone just to get some more reach. Reach?
Reach? What fucking reach?
Fucking reach around your mom. Ah. Yeah, you fucking.
What the fuck? I just want to play a game. Why are people hating?
Category. I don't know what I'm looking at there. I don't know what I'm looking at. There's a bunch of streams.
Hello, Fawson. I am Arena of King's Death. Can you and your community fucking chill? It's literally Monday afternoon, 2 days before I go on my Christmas holiday. And here I am fixing this fucking 1998ers game at breakneck speed because of your dumbasses.
I mean,
maybe you should have more than one wooden server. Just fucking.
Oh, that's their servers.
Just fucking disable,
like, fucking invites and fucking whispers. I don't know anything about programming, but fucking remove it. Delete it. All right, we're in queue. Copeson. All right. D&D. All right. Do not fucking disturb. All right. Just closed. No, like, crash or anything.
Honestly, just ban him, TBH. I hear he did nothing wrong, but his viewership ain't worth the hassle.
Well, he's ruining the game for the entire player base, and he's probably going to move on to another game after a couple of days anyways.
Couple of days. That's true. All right. Oh, here you go. Ability essence. Uh
I must say, watching the menu in a black screen is more entertaining than the dong shit links that people send you. Thank you, Forsen and Arena of Kings.
Why is my game crashing? Huh? Devs. Why is my fucking game crashing? Okay. Let's see here. Removes all buffs from target enemies. They look like a bitch.
Hey, Forsen, a little late to the party, but I can see that you are deep into a waiting screen. So here is a link for you while you wait. Say the line Forsen. Forsen, 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 Forsen.
Alright, devs, write to me in the fucking world chat. If this is on me, or if this is just...
Why is it crashing? You know what? I'm not gonna buy a spell. I'm just gonna queue up. Surely I'll get into a game. Oh shit. Playing with a level 9 and level 7. Oh, he didn't want to play with me.
Forsen, while the devs are fixing their servers, this would be an opportune time to replay Vertigo for the best ending. Ignore the screens from your chat. They are screams of joy.
No. Oh, I'm fucking ready. Alright, Native King. They don't want to play with the level 1s. Hash. He doesn't want to play with us. Do I spread remaining damage to other allies within 17 yards? Pestilence. Is what is considered pestilence? Or, sorry. Alright, look at that. We got two stream snipers. Alright, can you fucking turn off this fucking chat or what? Like, what the fuck? I fucking D&D. Is this a world chat? Ah, fuck. I'm getting targeted.
I need assistance over here. Who is this guy? Fucking wooden team. It's a fucking feral druid. Oh my god.
After I've joined their Discord, I've noticed that they are deleting any message that mentions your name or is somewhat related to you. This led me to type 1984 in the chat, resulting in a ban for 6 hours.
Oh, and a hell, Wyo. I'm lucky here.
Alright. Alright, listen to me, team. We don't have a healer, alright? We're triple DPS, alright? You know what that means? We have to focus the same fucking target. I probably have the worst fucking build for that. I'm gonna try and heal you with this spell, but that's all I fucking got, alright? So, here's the thing. I call out a target, we fucking kill him, alright? And use all your spells on that guy, alright? Alright. T is your trinket, by the way. If in case you get stunned. I forgot to use mine. Alright. Alright. Get down here behind the pillar, Rangers. Get out. Let them come to you. Alright. Focus the guy that fucking shoots. Come. Alright. Fucking feared him. Keep shooting this guy. This guy is dead? Oh my god.
Surely the devs do not use the Lung4j2 Java library, and if so, already fixed the exploits. Surely the base will not spam crafted messages in chat. Surely the devs thought about this in the Christmas time, as they for sure seem to be are well prepared.
Fucking team! Why the fuck did it crash? Alright, I need to leave the fucking world channel. Alright, please, for the love of God, give me a fucking healer. Alright, we need a fucking healer. Alright, bad Rastas, Cleveland. Surely these guys will help me win here. MMR? Oh shit, they have a MMR. Alright, okay. This one lasts for how long? 120 seconds. Alright, I'm a fucking. Fucking. I'm fearing this fucking warrior is dead. Alright, finally, a non-wooden team. I can't cast spell. Why can't I cast spell? Invalid target. Oh.
How to let your system recover from a disease attack.
I can't! I'm fucking. Why am I like this? Why am I ethereal? I got loot. Alright, finally a good team. Who made me ethereal? Was that my teammate or enemy?
How was I carried? I dealt most damage. I don't know, actually. I didn't look, but I'm assuming. Where the fuck did he go? I'm fucking fearing their healer. Healing myself. Fearing the fucking hunter. Time! Bro, you better recover my MMR. Servers offline. Alright, maybe we don't lose if everyone lost, I guess. Chess version of WoW Arena. Chess version. Is that better or worse? Bro, I just want to do some theory crafting, alright? I just want to do the Forsen build, alright? Unlock some spells, synergize, you know, like make a fucking OP shine. Why am I getting fucking cucked?
It's been a long time since I played WoW Arena, alright?
Figured I'd get my small fix, you know, since I can't be arsed playing all these new expansions and level and all that shit, you know? But no, I have to get fucking penis in my ass.
Every 10 seconds.
Devs! Work harder! It ain't fucking Christmas yet!
Hey, my copy can't leave it 5 years, man. Pew.
Enjoy your new hobo badge.
Negative pilot. And this is the ML hero, Ram Butchima. Thank you, boys.
Alright, I realized I need to swap the fucking... I need to have my fucking armor on the Q... on the 2 spell instead.
Dead here.
Surely they'll fix it this time around, right?
Alright.
Give me 1 second.
Don't smash it, okay? Don't smash it!
As I can see, you just get kicked from the game. It's a sign from the heavens, so click my link for some. Click it.
Click what?
Musketeers don't run from danger.
No.
No, no, links are not fucking open.
Oh my god.
Hey Forsen, sorry I just joined and I failed to notice if you did say no further links or no. But who cares, so here's the link of a possible Dame Forsen, please click it.
I clicked it. Free to play. Alright. I'll keep this in my browser, alright? Maybe I can play it. As in actually play it. Do you have talents or no? No. Oh, fucking cocksuckers. D&D, Pog. All right. Alright, I think that you go here. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Why does this have 5 second cooldown? If it lasts for 120 seconds, you do it to spam heal? That's not good. What is this? Stun. Deals stun additional if it's under the effect of poison. Alright, that's fine. Alright. We have a healer. What is this? Winner, satchel treasure. Ooh. I open. Dagger, uncommon, requires assassin. Fuck. My wife is a deadly assassin. They don't want to play. Okay. Alright.
Team, listen up.
We're here to win it. Don't suck, asshole. Alright. Line of sight. This guy is so fucking dead, this healer. Fucking done for. Whoa! My team is fucking dead already! What the fuck? Fucking wooden team! Oh, I was dead when I was ethereal. Bro, what is this damage? You have no damage.
game?
Question mark.
Your team has no healer. Oh, I thought this was a healer. It's not a healer. Oh, fuck. Get the fuck out. Fuck off. I thought this was a healer. Oh. Yeah, great D&D, devs. All right. Can I whisper myself? I cannot. All right, we have a healer. Amazing. Wait, is this a healer or no? No, it said it didn't say we don't have a healer. Alright, I need to fucking heal my team or something. Feral Druid or something. Why are you fucking... He's dead. He's already dead. Is my team like... Have they played a fucking game in their entire lives? Fucking heal my teammate with this fucking shit spell, I think. Where are you going? Third one, Lul E. I don't fucking write anything. Oh my god, what the fuck? Huh? No healers. Can I get a... Do I have to play healer? Is that it? Do I have to play fucking healer? Is this a healer? No, this is a fucking healers. Fuck off. Are you a healer? You look like a healer. You look like a paladin though. Not very heals a target. Heals ally. I guess. Fucking Steve. I think I have to play fucking healer. These guys, they don't know how to fucking position themselves as healers. They're all getting targeted. Alright, I'm going behind this fucking paladin. And you fucking stay back! Fucking fearing the rogue! No, I'm not fearing the rogue. I'm stunned. I'm fearing this bitch. I'm healing you! You're fine! Go for the fucking- Do I have to kill him? You have to trade! Dead already. Oh my god. How are you fucking dead? No healing. It's true. But even without healing, they're not going. Okay. I think I had to go healer, dude. I think I have to go fucking healer. Alright. No! Just get a hoe. No! We need a healer! Guys. Who are you? Are you a healer? Is this double healer?
Double healer lock.
Rank 2 Mist Reaver. Ah, oh, those were the good times, man. Some say the rank 1 guy was using orb botting. I agree, Copeson. I have to heal myself here. What? What? What is this loss? They should make loss more obvious. Like, what the fuck? This is a table. Do I look like a fucking midget? Can't fucking cast. Feared him. Oh my god. They're all taking big damage from dots. I need to fear her and then we're good. We win, we win. Can't fucking tell what the ranges are on these spells. Wow, look at that. Look at that score. Look at that damage, boys. Look at that fucking damage. Do I get these automatically or do I actually have to pick them up? Because someone said lol, missed items. Alright. Fucking real Bruce, you. Good job, team. First time. Don't fucking get insta-gibbed. Use your fucking trinkets. Look at their HPs. They have better gear than us. We have to fucking gear up. Look at these. Look at this gear. Is that fucking Blood Knight or something? Warrior history. Oh fuck. Oh, I need help. Fearing the warrior. I'm healing myself. Stunning the warrior. He's dead. Fearing the fucking Shadow Priest or whatever the fuck that is. Fucking killing the rogue now. Boom. Fearing him. Boom. Wait, we're fucking losing. No, he's dead. Alright. Spamming. Magic missile. Magic missile. Magic missile. Wow. Amazing. I got fucking tired. Where do I see my fucking items? I wanna fucking check my items. Character. I wanna open my fucking... my stuff. Lowest damage? I had highest damage. Okay, no, I didn't have highest damage. I had high score. But I was targeted as well. So... focus feral? What? Who focuses feral? Do they have a rogue? No. Fearing the fucking warlock, fucking stun, trinketing. He's fucking dead meat. Fearing the fucking paladin or something. I'm fucking taking damage. Yeah, I'm healing myself. I'm fearing the feral. Focus the fucking mage. Fuck the feral. I don't know what he's called, the feral. I fucking heal. Alright, I'm fearing the mage. What? How is that line of sight? Alright, fearing the mage again. I don't know what the fucking DR is in this game. That apparently. He's healing. Fucking lossing. This is the best losser in the world. I'm gonna heal you. Just chill. Oh, I can't heal you. I can't. They're fucking lossing. And I'm fucking midget. Oh, fuck. Well, he's fucking but I'm fucking dead, so... TEAM!
team! Look at my damage, team. Alright? Look at my damage. Alright? Look at my fucking healing. Why do I have the most healing in our fucking team? I got a green item, by the way, so where the fuck do I check that? Alright. We gotta get some fucking gear upgrades. They had us outgeared. Cloth. 17 strength? Why the fuck would I want strength? Wait, what is my intelligence and mana? Intelligence and mana. These are all trash for me. All right, hang on. Let me check here. Let me check here. Acid rain. All right, I don't like this spell. Inflame. Death grasp. Death's hand at your cursor. Applies malediction. Oh my god, what the fuck? Death grasp. No shit, death grasp. Death grasp. How long does it last? It doesn't last. But how long does it last? It doesn't fucking say. Oh, 3 seconds. Fuck. Where you go? Pestilence. Alright. Fuck if I know what all these do. 999 gold? Terrify. It was all buffs from the target. Increase power with 10%. These are pretty good. These are pretty good. Sacrifice soul. Hey, what the fuck? I was building my fucking build. Huh? Bitch. Increase power by 10%. That would be pretty good. Pretty good. But I'm just gonna do one spell at a time. Alright, that's good. Copeson. Alright. Warning, your team has no healer. Alright. We need healers. Kick. Are you a healer? I think so. Alright, team. Don't let me fucking down. Alright? I'm gonna set this one. Oh wow, they can fucking CC! I'm healing you. Don't forget to use your fucking spells. I need healing. Good team! Oh my god, I can't fucking move it. Devs, you're so fucking retarded. Can I turn off the fucking chat? Like, I can't fucking block this and the fucking general chat. Huh? The fuck were you thinking? Like, what?
Hollow form. I am confused. All the people who typed Forsen or any variation of it in the chat or tried to invite you in-game are banned. So, who are you talking to? With what entities are you trying to communicating? Please clarify. Thank you.
I'm trying to understand what goes through the fucking mods dev's head. Heads, plural probably. That they don't have a fucking turn up notifications or leave the fucking chat. Or fucking turn off fucking friend requests. Like, what the fuck? Alright, they're going for me. Any fucking heals in the current year? Who's my healer? Oh, he's dead? What the fuck did you do? No, you're not dead! You're a shadow priest! You're not a healer! Two on two. Don't be afraid. You have to CC the healer! CC the healer! Sarah! You have to CC the healer! That's the bro! No! You're not a healer, you're a shadow priest. Alright. This is a healer? Trash Eye is a healer. Alright, some sort of druid. And this is what? Mage? Freeze Mage? Alright, waiting for all the players. Fucking do this. Our gear sucks. They have more health and shit. What the hell? Alright. Swift this team. I lulled. Alright. Let's fucking buff up. Alright. Fucking buff the fuck up. This guy's playing fucking Diablo 2 Sorcerer. That's right. That's fucking damage, son. Look at that damage. No one can stand a chance.
Alright, let's go. Mama no, mama no. Boss of this gym. Alright, don't let these fucking stream snipers win. The three stream snipers, alright. Might target me. They're stupid if they target me, though. Reverse mind games. Fearing their fucking boss of this gym? Fuck. Yeah, that's right. You better run, bitch ass motherfucker. Huh? Fearing this cunt.
You can leave a chat channel in the main menu by right clicking and clicking leave channel. You'll have to do this every time you log in.
No, I can only leave the fucking general one. Alright, I can't leave any other channel. I can't leave party, for example. And then it still shows up the fucking friend requests in fucking green. Do you spam this when you have nothing else to do? Gain health, blood from any source. Yes. It's like kind of weak. Should probably have a better, since no one is going me anyway. Oh wait, fucking don't fight by the fucking pillar. I can't fear him. He's bulletproof. No! I was just about to heal him! Fuck! I can't! Fuck! No! I fucked up. It's fine. It's not over yet, Coopson. I fucked up. That was on me. Fucking banished. Can't fucking... Why can't I cast the fucking spells? Oh fuck. Shit. Alright, my fail. I should have healed him there at the low HP. My fucking fail. Fourteen sec cooldown. Alright. I fucked up. I should rearrange the fucking, I should cast this first. Maybe not. No, I shouldn't. Alright. We gotta fucking target fucking Wesker. It's gonna go on me. Trinket! Fear! I'm getting fucked.
Why can't I cast any spells? This guy is fucking stuttering at me. Fuck it. I'm fucking fearing him. Enjoy that, bitch. Fucking drink. I'm fucking dead. I'm losing them. I'm losing them. I'm losing you too, but I'm spam healing myself. Fearing. Spam healing. Who the fuck is it that deals so much fucking damage? Sudden death. Surely it's not Wesker, I think it's a fucking hunter. Damage. Yeah, it was the fucking hunter. 61,000 damage. He just sat there. Alright. You have to go for the fucking hunter, alright? I can handle Wesker, alright? I can handle Wesker. I just fucking lost him, lost their healer, and dot him up, go on the pillar, alright? Alright, go on the fucking hunter, man. The hunter is fucking OP. Why can't I fucking cast my spells? Fucking hunters, man. I'm fearing this fucking warrior. I'ma heal this rogue. This loss is very confusing. Fucking guy. Fucking going around the pillar. Fearing him around the corner. I'm dead. Sudden death. Use your sixth skill. I am fucking using it, man. Look at my fucking damage, alright? 53,000 damage. 53,000 damage. I need to vegetable bad and mad. All right, this guy's level 10. Maybe he knows what the fuck he's doing. That rogue fucking sucked ass. It's a non-target. Wait, this is a non-target? Oh my god! Spawns at my cursor! Oh my god, no! I've been fucking... Okay, I see, I see. I fucked that up, by the way. Alright, I'ma fucking need some fucking heals here. Alright, now we're gonna see some damage here. Okay. There we go, man. I'm gonna fucking run away. Healing myself. Oh, this fucking hunter is fucked now, bitch. How long range is this? He's dead. Oh my god, I didn't know there was a cursor thing in my jingy. I've been fucking thinking it's autocast. Like, this doesn't do shit. Aha. Aha. Alright, look at this damage now, bitches. Now you're gonna see real damage. Okay, and also, what the fuck? I did half for mage damage. But I was, oh, they went on me. They went for me. With the fucking warrior, right? I was fucking fucked. Increase movement speed by 100%. 3 seconds. Carried by OK. Bro, I ain't fucking carried, alright? I fucking carried, alright? You know how much CC I did? The fucking amount of stuns, alright? The fucking amount of shite. I need a burst. Oh, that's a good one! That's crazy! Oh shit, that's so good, man! That was crazy, Nova! They're already fucking dead! He's feared! Oh my god! Get the camera! Oops, I keep forgetting about this fucking thing being... That's fine. How good are these melee attacks? They're fucking trash.
Alright, look at the damage, huh?
Look at the damage. Good. Go in and do that again, mage guy. Alright? Go in, no other asses. I do fucking super pestilence, and then they're fucked. They're fucking fucked. Something went wrong. Please relog. Wait, I can't move. I'm stuck. Alright. I'm ready. Go. Nice! Boom! I'm backing off. I'm gonna go with fucking... I am a fucking god, dude. I am a fucking...
Good evening, Mr. Force. I noticed in your stream today that you have gotten a bit wider than last time I son. Does that mean you have finally landed in North America? Please clarify.
H.
What's my H again? What's my H again?
I heal you. You're healed. I'm fucking dead. I stunned him again. I'm fine. Good fucking job! Oops, I fucking can't fucking hit that one, because I forget. He's all good! I might actually fucking die. Yeah, okay, it's over, Leatherman. Does it go around the corner? Oh, this is annoying. Fear him away from the pillar. Damn, you're fucking out DPSing me, man. I expect nothing less from a level 10. But soon I will have all the spells needed. I feel like I'm on some hybrid cuck right now. Why am I always fucked in the start? Going for this fucking hunter. Why am I? Oh my god. You're not gonna kill me, bro. You're already dead on my fucking screen. It might not look like I'm carrying, but I'm fucking carrying, alright? I'm getting fucking targeted, alright? You know how hard it is to be fucking targeted? Alright, I got a fucking, hang on, my fucking one spell. Steals life. It's my life. Poison Nova. Well, it's pretty good if they go for you. Launches a slow projectile targeting 1,000 damage. I mean, applies malediction for 6 seconds. That is fucking psych, dude. That is fucking 6 second cooldown, 125. Instant, 4 second cooldown. Applies miasma. Ignores global cooldowns. That's pretty good. Exhaustion. Reduces power by 15, inflict 15% ramping. Prevents the current casting spell from being performed and locks it for a short period of time if the spell has cooldown. Aha, uh-huh. It's a silence. Aura passively applies to all enemies. What the fuck? This one is so good. Acid Rain. Contagion. It's a poison. Poison Mage. Poison Lock. Decreased movement speed by 15. Cannot be removed as slowing effects. Bro. Yes. Alright. Alright. It's a passive. Then you probably want it on fucking... on fucking this. Alright. What the fuck? It does no damage? What do you mean does no damage? For some parasite, remove it for purple ball spell. What does that mean? Parasite removed for purple ball spell. The fuck does that mean? Yeah, I don't want to have this fucking wide cam, man. Fuck. Maybe that's what they're fixing. Copeson. Mouse over strength. What have I done to deserve this, huh? Nothing. Akabi, Lord Sectane, Noblove, Kaz, Baigan, Magikarp, Show, John, Simone, Perma, SF, Desk Engineer, Myronis, Lake Kappa, XD, with the 5 years in a row. Thank you very much, White Fist. Thank you, boys, for the subs, the resubs. Enjoy your anniversary batch as well. Momo Woods and Chronix Art as well. Thank you, boys. Welcome back. The widest of fists. That's what your mother enjoys. Strength,
doesn't give what you think it gives.
What does strength give? Strength gives HP. Well, then what the fuck does stamina give? Stamina? Yeah, there's no fucking stamina. Amount of attacks? What the fuck?
Alright, so what do you want? What gives magic damage? Is that intellect or what? Cause I'm pretty fucking smart. Your main attribute gives power. Yeah, how am I supposed to know what my main attribute is? Strength and int, really.
So it's magic, damage, and HP. That sounds reasonable indeed.
All right, are you getting up or what, devs? Yes, no, maybe. I don't know. Please play warrior class. I could. Just sit glued in someone's asshole. What do they have? Wait, what did I play? Warrior got like 50% more HP than other classes. Warrior. Do they have some kind of
really tanky cocksucker? Like a fucking prot paladin. Protection paladin. Just sit on the healer and you take all the fucking interruption shit. You know, like fucking. It can't peel you. But.
Hello? Your position is in queue is 686. Surely it's not actually 686, right? The queue is instant. I fucking lulled. Oh shit, it's instant. D and fucking D, man. Fuck. Alright. Let's just see. Well, this is a passive spell, so I don't have to do anything. Lowers magic returns increasing damage taken. By poison. By poison by 6%. Alright. And what is poison? Acid rain. At your cursor location. Acid rain. Acid rain. Alright, poison. Poison build. Acid rain. Let it rain. Hello? Fuck, Blizzard. Poison Nova. All right. You go. Where do you go? 0 sec cooldown, instant. Alright, you go here. And then you have to go. Is there one more poison spell or what? I don't think there's any more poison spells in here. This is Poison Nova, Acid Rain, Pestilence. Alright. What should I add? That's not poison. This is, this is a Spelllock. Spelllock. Increase power. Instant. Removes all buffs. Dealing for each buff. Can't decide. Can't decide. Can't decide. Acid rain. Instant power by 10%. I can't decide. Spelllock for sure, though. Spelllock for sure. Prevents the current cast spell from being performed. Alright. Cast that on a fucking. On Q, alright? On Q. Fucking Poison Nova on fucking 5. And 6 is a fucking. What is a 6?
Acid Rain. Oh, the fucking punch! Where's the punch? I got it, the punch. Abyssal Spike, I'm retarded. I'm retarded. Pestilence. Alright, Pestilence. Rain. Pestilence. Rain. Abyssal. 8-sec cooldown. No, you go here. Alright, I'm good now. Rain. Alright, Q. Alright, I'm good. Legendary? Lifesteal? Hey, I got a thing. Requires Lich. Am I a Lich? I'm not Lich. But why can't I do it then if I'm not Lich? I am Lich. Five intelligence. I'm already so smart, I should equip this. Alright. Team, don't suck ass now. Alright, I have the Forsen build at my disposal. Passive on 6? No. 2 is the worst key you can use in these games. It's worse than 1. 2 is right above your W key, which means you would have to move. You can never do W at the same time as you're doing... as you're moving. You're not fucking... a healer. Wait a second. Which one of these spells were... this one? Within 29 yards. Alright, are you a healer? Looks like a healer. Level 10 rogue? Where is he, wide? I have to stretch out my shoulder so I can carry all these fucking noobs at the same time. Alright. Alright, I don't like where I'm at. Cast something then! Where the fuck is my heal? Ugandan Loki! Alright, it's fine. Look, they had insane fucking HP, look at them, they opened all their fucking loot bags. Alright, I still don't know which one it goes for my fucking class. Alright, that was fucking terrible damage, alright. But that warrior was just sitting on me. And no fucking peel. Alright, you come down Loki, you better fucking start healing, alright? Or we're gonna have to go into the fucking looking for healer chat. Oh my god. Alright, we have a druid. Alright, please, for the love of god. Keep me up. Oops.
I silenced the mage! But I have nothing to do with my fucking off-sea... Silenced him. Oops, that was bad. Am I doing something in this game? I feel like I might be doing something, but I'm not sure. Fuck, I'm bad. Why can't I cast it? Oh my god.